I was so shocked to see my dad.